exchange of money or tickets or lights or smoke or strobes or anything like that. And this is a gift right here, you know? And
love you.
No.
Thank you.
No, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I love the idea that we can do this and take these crazy different lives and all sing these same songs together. So this is a concept that, like, we live our lives pretending that we're not going to die. And it's going to happen to every single person here. And I don't mean that in a morbid way, but, like, in a way that's in light of impending death, what do we have to show for ourselves? How would we treat each other? If we could see the end in the beginning, how would we live the middle bit? So there's a song called Terminal. Doctor says I'm dying, die a little every day. He's got no prescription to take my death away. The doctor says don't lose. It's terminal. Some folks die in offices. One day at a time, they could live 100 years. Their souls are ready to die. Don't let your spirit die before your body dies. We're terminal. We're terminal. Yeah, we are living souls with terminal hearts. Terminal hearts flickering like candles, shivering like candles, fatally flawed. Ever I start cursing at traffic or the phone, I remind myself we've all got cancer in our bones. Don't yell at the dead, show a little respect. It's terminal. Ain't we terminal? Hey, we are the living souls with terminal hearts. Terminal hearts flickering like candles. Flickering like candles. We're fatally flawed. We're fatally flawed. We are the living souls with terminal hearts. Terminal hearts flickering like candles. Shivering like candles. Fatally flawed in the image of God. Speaking of gifts, this was a gift. Yeah. So this kid gave it to me. In Germany, he said, "Hey, would you accept a guitar-shaped gift?" And I said, yes. And then in Boston the other night, he gave me this, and these are all the states that he's seen me play. Like, there's no German plate in here. I need to maybe these are the states that I've lived in, Virginia, Massachusetts, and California. So it just happened to be that he's seen me there. So this was like my favorite guitar right now.
I'm singing.